Zepthor was a better Grandmaster.
He led through lies and fear.
They are the pillars of order.
Round one, fight. Sub-Zero wins.
There's only one leader here.
Then prove yourself worthy.
I proved that a long time ago.
Round one, fight! Sub-Zero wins.
You want me to join you?
Only the best are asked to be Lin Kuei.
I ain't looking to re-enlist.
Round one, fight!
Ah.
Round two, fight. Fatality. Sub-Zero wins.
I'll pick your bones clean.
Savagery is no match for skill.
The savage eat the skilled.
Round one, fight. Sub-Zero wins.
I run faster than you can catch.
You are skating on thin ice.
More like speed skating.
Round one, fight.
Catch up.
Yeah. but your soul is warm.
And so it remains my soul, Shang Tsung.
You lack vision, Sub-Zero.
Round one, fight!
I dreamt of a strange and unjust world.
With a dark knight and a caped wonder.
How could you know my dream?
Round one, fight!
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight!
You
Once I gained the hourglass, my first thought was to rewrite history and redeem the Lin Kuei's honor. But then I thought of Bi-Han, his life consumed by evil. Before I could redeem my clan, I had to redeem my brother. With the hourglass, I wound back time to our childhood. I studied every second of Bi-Han's life to understand why. Why he embraced Sektor's corruption. Why he reveled in the vile power given to him by Quan Chi. Armed with that knowledge, I re-sculpted the sands of time. I changed Bi-Han's life and unfroze his heart. Now we are comrades, not rivals. Together, as joint Grand Masters, we lead the Lin Kuei in defense of Earthrealm.